Hello world, no reference to coding there, but WebEx calling has got several features beyond just simply calling. In this video, we'll cover how to enable one of those additional features called the receptionist client. Making use of this feature will require two sets of setup tasks, an admin section to enable the feature for each user in the org that will leverage the app, and the other section is getting users connected to that application to begin using the app. We'll start off in Control Hub at admin.webex.com and log in with a user who has admin level rights to your org. Along the left-hand side of the UI, select the users link found in the management section. I'll select my account and then select the calling. Then we'll scroll down to the user experience section where we find the reference to the receptionist client. Go ahead and click on this, slide the button to the right. That will enable the feature. And simply click on the save button to enable it. Now we can move on to getting the user into the application. Have the user navigate to settings.webex.com. Go ahead and click on the WebEx calling icon here. This will get them logged into their calling platform. And once logged in, they'll navigate to the WebEx calling menu item located in the top navigation menu. Then on the left-hand side, we'll come down here to My Apps. And they click on My Apps, then that'll go ahead and reveal the receptionist soft console. You can just click on that receptionist link and that'll launch the actual console. Now from there, here's your receptionist console. This is basically integrated in with into the IP phone that the user is associated with. So I can use this to this enter number item, basically place phone calls. And that will basically send that dial string over to the phone that is being controlled or associated with my account. So in here, I can just dial, you know, pretty much whatever number, and that'll get pushed over to the phone. And then the phone will go ahead and place the call out to that remote telephone number that I put in that field. It's just that easy to get started using the receptionist client. Sorry it couldn't be more difficult. Go ahead and enjoy.